Hey guys, the math god back again, and I'm about to do Riku's side of Prankster's Paradise on KH Dream Drop Distance HD on KH 2.8. So I hope you guys enjoy the show, and let's get started. The guy brought up. Hold on. The man who brought all those innocent children there needs to burn in hell. Tricking
Pinocchio! Have you run off too?
Isn't that Geppetto? Then this must be...
But anyway... What about that? Oh yeah. Because he tricked innocent children to this horrid place, returning the donkeys and pack mules. Returning the pack mules, literally.
What's the matter?
Huh? Goodness, who are you?
Riku.
Oh, Riku, you poor lad. Seems you were swallowed up by Monstro just like the rest of us. My name is Geppetto, and I'm looking for my son Pinocchio.
Pinocchio's gone missing?
I'm afraid so. After all my searching, I found him here in the whale. But then he ran off again to who knows where.
That sounds kind of familiar. Mr. Geppetto, let me go look for your son.
You would do that? Thank you. Are you sure?
Yeah. Leave it to me.
Did you say you were really going to help us find Pinocchio?
Jiminy?
Huh? That's right. Name's Jiminy. Jiminy Cricket. But, shucks, have we met?
No. You know, never mind.
If you say so. Anyway, Pinocchio comes first.
Right. Any idea where he went?
Well, I'm almost certain he wandered off with a stranger.
Can you describe him?
I remember he was dressed in a black coat.
A black coat? He's back again. Thanks.
Well, I'm going with you. Pinocchio's gonna need his conscience, and that's where I come in.
There we go. There we go. I did this. Oh, I'm gonna need some.
Yeah!
sorry.
Pinocchio!
Jiminy!
Let him go now!
Thank goodness! Are you all right? Riku and I looked for you everywhere!
Uh-huh, I'm just fine. Sorry, Jiminy. I messed up real bad. You and Father must have been so worried about me.
Why, Pinocchio? I think you just might be finally starting to learn.
Who are you? Me?
As I live and breathe.
That was my dark side. I gave in to the darkness once, and ever since, it's chased me around in one form or another. The seeker of darkness who stole my body. A puppet replica of the shadows in my heart. And now, I'm facing me.
Your dark side?
Gee, Riku, don't you have a Jiminy like I do? He's my conscience. He's taught me all kinds of important stuff. Maybe you just need somebody to show you what's right and wrong.
Sure. You can't shoulder all your problems alone, you know. You must have somebody. A friend you can talk to?
Yeah. Actually, I do. That stupid grin he's always wearing. He's the best teacher I could ever have.
Gee whiz! I wish I had lots of good friends.
You will, Pinocchio. More than you can count.
What now? Is something in there? Pinocchio, Jiminy, you should head back. I'll see what's shaking things up.
Okay.
I understand that. Plus, nobody wants spoilers for Chain of Memory, so I'll leave that out. Bad if I do say so myself. Juggle pup recipe. Great. I don't know about to become a dream leader.
Heal!
Four worlds down.
I thought I was only sent into the past, on the Destiny Islands. So why does it seem like time was rewound in this world too? Maybe it's like Master Yen Sid said, the world was freed from darkness, but is yet to wake from it. It's trapped in a never-ending dream.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Exactly. There we go. Another one bites the dust. I get it now. That's why I was right to make my choice. Well, anyway, that did care of Prankster's Paradise on Riku's side. Now it's on to moving on to Sora's side, and then posting all this stuff on YouTube. Well, now it's time to move on to Sora's side. Hope y'all be there for the next video. Y'all have a good one. Peace out.